It's been a great day here at the Loss Prevention Conference in Dallas, Texas. This morning we kicked off with Matt Shea, CEO and President of the National Retail Federation, who talked about the loss prevention community and how it integrates into the bigger NRF's message throughout the year with our committees and communities, and how important the topics are, such as active shooter, organized retail crime, and the work being done in communities across the country. Next, we had Paul Raines, CEO of GameStop, talk about his company and how loss prevention fits into his management team and how they're involved in each intricacy of every aspect of the business, both in their brick and mortar locations and also in the online and virtual world. It was followed by Bill Titus, Vice President of Loss Prevention with Sears Holding Corporation and Chair of the NRF's Loss Prevention Advisory Council. Bill really brought it home during this presentation, talking about where we've been over the past decade, where we are right now, looking back at recessions and terrorism and other issues impacting the industry, and where we're headed with things like technology and the way that we communicate, the way that we work within public and private sector partnerships. So the day's been full with breakout sessions. We had POS analytics and how one company takes a look at their systems, integrates all the data together to do predictive analytics about crime and shrinkage and how they can proactively address problems in their company. Ray Schultz delivered a knockout presentation along with Steve Bova from Starbucks about how companies prepare and respond to shooting incidents that take place in their stores and malls. And then we went on to the expo hall floor. The floor is packed with exhibitors from keys, locks, and alarms all the way to new interactive video and digital video, intelligent video analytics systems. The latest and greatest technology is being featured here in Dallas, Texas, and the expo hall will be open again tomorrow. We also had the NRF's Fusion Center. From 1:30 to 3, we had local, state, and federal law enforcement and other public sector agencies represented, where retailers had the opportunity to meet and greet our public sector partners and really make them feel appreciated, but also develop new partnerships and new friendships and ways to interact on dealing with crime and even dealing with crisis and disasters in communities when they go back to work.